outside for it to work.
John's been telling you.
I got nothing to say to you, Moya. You've lied to me from the very beginning.
I didn't have any other choice. I had to make myself appear sympathetic, get you to help me. The race fear can't fall into the wrong hands.
So what was your real plan? I find John and the sphere, and then you take them and leave me to the wolves?
I would have done everything I could to get you out of there.
Goodbye, Moya.
Substations are old, so they're gonna come online in fits and starts. You're gonna have to defend each one until it powers up.
Yeah, bring it on.
more time. Still powering up.
Bastards.
Powered up.
I know. Is it really that important?
She works for a different agency and knew I was undercover. That means the NSA has been compromised, that someone is outing agents. Our entire national security apparatus could be exposed. 29 seconds.
Listen, I really don't give a rip either way. It's not my problem if your cover is blown.
Seeing lots of enemy movement in your area. Get ready for a fight.
Die.
Still powering up.
You clowns never learn.
Just a bit longer. Powering up. more time. Still powering up. Found out what Kessler wanted with Sasha. He's milking her like a damn cow, turning her mind control tar into a gas-based toxin. 41 seconds.
Those two psychos were made for each other.
Yeah, they're freaks, believe me, I know. But if Kessler succeeds in spraying the city with his toxin, he could take control of every person still here and send them after you. 18 seconds.
Story of my life.
I think he's gonna try and deliver it via balloons. Head over to the old Blue Canyon building. Engineers just strung a power line from the historic district back over to the Neon. Should make it easier for you to move around.
The First Sons are moving a tar truck over there. You should go destroy it.
My beloveds have captured several of Kathleen's first son. They're monsters, Cole. Barbarians. Take them to the blast site and execute them. All of them.
Get going. Bad move. Walk or die, your choice.
No! Kill them before they escape! Well done, well done. You're truly a man worthy of my love. Battle between the cursed sons and the transients. All my beloveds, they will show where to go. Annihilate them. Wipe them out. Thank you. Ear, wonderful man. So kind. So loving. Soon you'll be rewarded. Something for you, Cole. Seize control of their minds. Place them under your control. They will do what you do. Go away. Use them to wreak havoc again on your sons. Show them we're not tossed. Continue to down me, my love. I can't wait for the whole world to see what we should do. What you're capable of.
Your first sons took my medical supplies. They ran over that way.
Thank you.
Thanks. I could save a lot of lives with these supplies.
Thank you.